This belongs in a museum! You swear... Oh, it is a museum. Sorry, I'll put this... Sorry.
I'm world's worst 21st century archaeologist. Like, well, this would have been the sacrificial chamber where they would have taken people and ceremoniously murdered them. You can see on this island in the middle of the room, this was the sacrificial slab they lay on. This, you can see the slab that just rolls out from underneath is where all the daggers and tools are for cutting up the members. And should the person to be the sacrifice have any last minute regrets and want to live, they would simply read the motto on the wall, live, laugh, love. And say, no, kill me now.